Ahoy there! You know what time it is? Time for another mini rework. We get a lot of those every patch now, it seems. Can't complain though. So, let's take a look at our pirate over here, since he got some pretty interesting changes. For the passive, the movement speed instead of giving always plus 30%, now it gives from 15% to 30% based on level, so he'll be a bit slower early game. Q got a big nerf towards items and especially towards Grasp of the Undying, since it now counts as a ranged basic attack, so the grasp bonus is reduced by 40%, meaning you'll have to play him with new runes from now on. Apart from that, it works like before, dealing damage, and if it kills the target, giving bonus gold and silver. W is the same, eating the orange lemon and healing and removing disables. Ultimate is unchanged as well, same for the bonuses you get from the Q silvers. But the other big change is the E. Now it crits more, going to 125% efficiency. The ammo recharge timer is a bit slower, but the big buff is that instead of just having 3 stacks of barrels, it now goes to 5 once maxed. And with a 14 seconds recharge time and barrels lasting for 25 seconds, it means you can place 6 barrels at the same time on the map, which is pretty damn cool. Plus, they do more damage if you build crit, so this should probably compensate the Q nerf, but he'll need to be played with different runes from now on and probably a different item build too. That's it for Gangplank, a bit more of a minor mini rework compared to the previous few, but still interesting. Also, there's an upcoming big one for Rengar, but it got disabled and then reverted, so hopefully it will be back for testing next week if they fix it. I also added some Sentinel Rengar skin codes in this video, and I'll keep adding them until I run out, so first one to claim them in the launcher gets the skin, so subscribe and be the first to watch the videos. Thanks for watching, leave a like or I'll throw orange lemons at you. And I will see you soon. Bye bye.